So I've got Fandaga? Okay. So there's still two there. Let's go have some finny fun, shall we? See Sebastian and Fandaga. Yep, let's go have some finny fun. I like trains. Also, I have Skittles. Because I was shopping for dinner last night. And it was New Year. So I was like, fuck it. So I got a massive thing of chocolate. And some Skittles.
Looks like you can handle this now. Now a musical will be perfect.
Wait, I have butterflies.
I have butterflies in my stomach at the bottom of the sea.
Let's do this.
Would help if I didn't drop my headset.
$30,000 or higher.
All gauges will be
used in this challenge. Be sure not to press the button when the gauge shows Sebastian.
I'm
wishes really can come true
if
you want them to.
There are no words.
And this happiness inside I owe to every one of you. How about you introduce us to these lovely friends of yours? Take a bow, Donald, Goofy, and Sora.
God bless you, yes, sir. Ship bless to you.
You found your first love and we found you too.
We were glad to help you out and very proud, it's true.
The focusing. I'm not very good at QT. In case you hadn't guessed. I think I've gotten over 30,000 hits. Fuck. I was looking at the score! When they move, it's really difficult to actually see. Who knew music could be so stressful?
Did everyone have some finny fun?
What's happening?
A new pathway has opened.
What? You gonna go? This is goodbye?
I won't do it. We'll never say goodbye.
That's right. One, two, three, four.
Even though we're hitting the road, our worlds are all connected.
Which means
we are free to come and go.
And sing.
So don't be sad and always know we'll come back soon to say hello.
My brain is melting. Oh, well, we got some cum plus. I mean, auriculum.
I'm glad that's over.
Help you? Help you? You're not the one fucking playing it! Trust me, it's not any better. I can actually go. I think I've actually been. Oh yeah. Yeah. Someone wanted me to go here. Back to planet. I kinda wanna just finish it. So I think I've done most worlds. Yeah, so you could mute it. You could mute it whilst they were singing if you wanted. But you didn't. I don't know.
Wait a sec. I thought everything was supposed to be under control here.
Hi-ya!
Must be Organization 13 again. We better go see Leon.
I've done some of the absence of it. I did Zexion. What were their name? Larkzine. I did Zexion and Larkzine for sure.
Yeah.
I fought Vexen. And then again, I also fought Malusia.
Yeah.
I don't think I killed them. I know where they are. But yeah, I might go around and do some of this. I want to get all of the keyholes first, though. I'm not interested. What becomes of this world? God, I'm so email. Email? I'm so email. Final Fantasy for life. I do love Final Fantasy. Final Fantasy is one of my favorite franchises. However, I hate Final Fantasy. Mostly because of the magic system. I like Ghost. I like how you thought of email. As in E, and then mail, as in female and male, as opposed to email as in electronic mail. But fair enough. Besides, you and the others should be enough to handle this.
God, I'm so up my own ass.
I say that, but I actually love him. I think... Oh, that's right as well. There's the, like, dungeon place that we can go to as well. And I think that's where you get the, like, remembrance... crystals. Maybe. I don't know. Because I've not got any Twilight stuff. Not got any dense stuff. Not got any remembrance crystals or remembrance shards. Or any of that shit. All this final mix stuff. Yeah. I don't remember what it did. Okay. Actually, high potions. Gimme. Still don't know if that actually does anything. That's an AP. You know how to get the tranquility stuff. Considering how it had a mushroom next to it, I'm gonna assume mushrooms. Bless me bagpipes! I did it! I recreated sea salt ice cream.
Can you try some?
Of course! Oh boy. Fuck. Oh boy, this is good. So salty.
Oh, it reminds me of something I had earlier.
But sweet. Yeah, well. Depends what he's been eating. Aye, it's unique. When I was a lad, all of the kids were crazy for it.
You're still using potions. They need to make a new Kingdom Hearts game with the Twilight world.
Well, there's Twilight Town, although I know that what you mean is...
Yeah, baby! Yeah.
Killer Nth Street, thank you for the follow. I'm pretty sure that's you followed before, though. But fair enough. Welcome back. Maybe you're on mobile, in which case, fair enough. I realize how difficult it can be, how easy it can be, rather, to... You guys are from inside the mich... Okay. Oh, I forgot that. You have iron boost, fair enough. The Twilight Saga films, were they actually Disney? I can't remember. It's difficult to tell what is and what isn't Disney half the time now, because they just sort of own a bunch of franchises that don't exactly... You wouldn't look at them and immediately think, Disney! Star Wars. But then again, that's because the good ones were made before they were Disney. The Twilight Saga is not Disney, thank fuck. Because if a Twilight Saga world actually did turn up, I would
I would just cover my monitor in jizz. I mean, come on, Edward. Oh. Awkward moment where I've actually read all of those books. Yep. Anyway, come on in. Wait just a second. What happened to this place? Didn't that Heartless look like the ones from Tron's world? Come on, just get inside, you damn bastards. Let the flame burn you. I realize that's a reference. However, I don't know what it's a reference to. Hurry up, Sid! Give me a second, you bastard! Confound it, hurry! Why, you fucker! What's going on? I'm supposed to be hurrying. Talk about your good timing. MCP is wreaking havoc inside the computer. Not again. According to Leon, anyway. It's a quote from Akron. Oh, so it is. For a second, because of what we were talking about, I was thinking.
He went on over to Ansem's study to find out what all the ruckus was about.
Hey, Gold Soul. How's it going?
Turns out the MCP is using the data in that computer to crank out Heartless.
I just sort of...
The MCP's been messing around with the town's control system, too.
Ghost, I've not played any of the DLC, which I assume that is a function of... I played through the base game. I'm not going to waste my money on content which really should have just been game launch. Ignorant users of baby
MCP sure doesn't know when to quit, does it?
Also, I didn't bother doing the farming for light levels. So I didn't do any of the end game raids or shit like that, purely because fuck the amount of grinding you have to do just to get a single item. That's a computer program for you! That was a very goofy voice, but fuck it. How's Tron doing? We can't reach him. We figured he must have been forced onto the green room. It doesn't sound like a particularly fun game either. I've just turned him into a fucking redneck. Oh. We'll go check on Tron. Thanks, kid. We're putting together an MCP eradication program. I got a hunch it's almost finished, too. Well, I hope your hunch is right for once. Listen, we're gonna need Tron's help when the eradicator's complete. Listen, we're gonna need Tron's help. Oh, wait, I've already read that. Don't sweat it. We'll make sure to tell Tron. Remember, boys, we're counting on you. Roger. Goku versus... Okay. Are you playing J-Star thingy or whatever it was. Obviously, Goku will win. Naruto is another one I don't know much about. I know that the premise of Naruto, but I wouldn't be able to say, because Naruto was a ninja that had like demonic powers, and then Goku was just like stupidly powerful and could go Super Saiyan. I thought I had the last page for that. Apparently not. Didn't Dragon Ball Z like span three generations as well? Like, as in of main character, because there was like Goku, Gohan, and like one more, I think, or something. I know that there was a Goku and a Gohan, and there was other shit. Alright, Kingdom. Well, have a good one, whatever you're doing. And we'll see you soon. Because I should be able to stream again. Although, I may not stream much until after the 20th. Because I'll be revising tonight. But I do plan on streaming at least once a week. And I'll probably do it a lot more than that. It's over. Yeah, back off. Is it the claymores that are actually the ones launching in the air? I didn't put it past them. Oh, I did finally get that one. That's good. It is this. It has to be. No, yeah, that is what launches. Okay, fair enough. Naruto became a god. Combination. Well, fuck. No. No, it's not Sun, it's San. Hello. Hey, Riku, stop that singing and listen to me. What? You? Richard, I'm so happy. Ah, you!
Liars!
What?
Leon doesn't have any treasure!
And we fought for you guys.
Donald!
Well, I had to tell him something.
I don't see how we're gonna work this out.
So what should we do?
Why do you think they would trick us like that? We worked so hard to help them out. All we got was a total. It's not fair.
They'll just take responsibility for what they did.
They like that.
Okay.
Yeah.
This will be great.
Good call.
Okay. It's go time.
We're just going to take your treasure.
But we don't have anything.
You sure?
Let's take a look. Ooh. Hey, Uni, I took a look, and sure enough,
okay, we've decided. The Gullwings are taking all your items.
You gotta be kidding me.
Oh, Foofy.
This stinks.
So not cool.
Look, sorry we tricked you, but...
Forget about it. Leon told us the whole story. He said your journey's been pretty rough.
So it wouldn't really be right if we took your things.
We'll root for you.
You still tried to take them.
This is from us.
Bye. Good luck on your journey.
Kawaii, doesn't it? Goal win. Increases the amount of experience gained by 100% when defeating an enemy at a critical moment. And that's done. It's got decent magic. About it. I should also put that. Less powerful, but it means that when I do use my dry form, they're either better or they last longer. I can't remember. I'm pretty sure I just saved here a second ago, but there's a save point here, so I may have to use it. I need another jump boost to get you, so I need to level up Valor. I need to level up my drive. I've not been doing that. Also, apologies for if you hear any knocking noises. It's loud. I don't know if you can hear it. It's from... basically, behind this, the webcam, is a window. And this is the top floor of an old Victorian house. And it's windy. So the window is wrapped. That's what it is. Gosh, it's only us. You can't talk to Tron if this room gets taken over. Did you check in with Sue? Uh-huh. And the Eradicator. It's almost done. Great. Hey, Leon. Why don't you go work with Sid? I have this place under control. Are you sure? All by yourself? This is my serious face. Sorry. It's all yours. How's Tron? We still can't get in touch with him. Maybe you guys should give it a shot. No, we'll go talk to him in person. And I have a favor. When you find Tron, do you tell him to come to the I.O. Tower? That's where we will upload the MCP eradication. The I.O. Tower. Got it. Thanks. And watch your backs. Well balanced with strength and magic. Increases maximum ground-based combos by one. Huh. Obey the MCP.
We'll be there soon, Tron.
Oh. Gimme. I don't know where this goes. I don't know if I should go there yet. Heartless manufacturer.
Okay.
Cosmic chain. Good item. Good item. Okay. There we go. Let's go with that. I'm surprised nothing happened. Probably because I'm not actually supposed to come here just yet. So with those puzzle pieces, can we actually do anything? So it was daylight. Well, we did that, which is good. It was sunset. I suppose that's useful. Oh, and I managed to figure that out. Not entirely sure how I managed that. But there you go. Just randomly tried something and it happened to work. Alright, let's go back and into the computer. Does everything help Trot? Because it's a keyword. Help Tron until the program's done. Don't worry, I'll handle things here. Alright, bitch. The only place I can go, so yeah, sure. Tron?
Gorge, I hope Tron's okay.
Me too. Let's head for the game grid. Great! The terminal works!
Let's go!
Does this mean I have to do the light cycle minigame again? Forgotten about that. Yes it does. Oh well. Because I didn't struggle enough times with this the first time I did it. I need candy. Candy will make everything better.
Finished?
Would be, if it weren't for the old loon's magic.
Old loon, you say?
I'm trying to work here.
I'll show you who's old.
Done! There you go, Leon. One homemade program. A loony wizard special.
This had better work.
I'm off.
Be on your guard.
Why was that computer on fire? All right. See all the hearts. Fair enough. May as well go Valor. Right up north.
Back off. Yeah, this is it.
I think I actually do less damage.
This is it. It's over.
I run.
This is it. This is it. Back off. Yeah. It's over.
Yeah. All right, then. But actually, it's a good thing if I have to do more hits in Valor Form anyway. Because that's how you level up Valor Form. Who's the odd one out? You! You've really saved me. Don't mention it. What's going on here? The MCP is ready to wage all-out war against the users. It's been happening on the outside. Well, there's this machine for making it heartless. It's gotten totally berserk. The town's control system's having problems too. But Sid's putting together a program that can de-res the NCP. Once we pick it up with the IO tower, he thinks we can use it to stop the NCP for good. Let's try it! Great! So who's this Sid? He's a friend of ours. Leon, Merlin, Eric, Easy. They're all on the outside worrying about you, Trump. They must have a lot of user friends. It's usually not a good thing to have a lot of users for friends. That program ought to be done by now, don't you think? To the tower! Let's go. It should only be Heartless in here, so I could go Wisdom Form. What is it that's new? It's a lucid gem. And a sleeping lion. Yeah. So, actually, what are the stats on the sleeping lion? Actually, that's a pretty strong strength. That is a pretty strong strength. Okay. Right. I have no idea where I'm going. The IO tower. But I don't know. Yeah. Oh shit!
It's over. It's over.
At least I got my drive down.
It's over.
I was kind of hoping I would, but okay, there's the combination. Escape. Let's get off. Look at this combination. Thus, increases the amount of time spent. Four limits. The tiniest amount of damage.
It's over. Take this. Yeah. Back off. Take this.
To be fair, skateboards aren't really meant. Oh god. I need to remember, this is on critical. Any enemy can royally fuck my shit up. And they do. The only way I can think of getting that is if I had glide. I don't even remember if you get it this time. I would assume you do.
this.
I don't remember.
Yeah, it's over. Run.
Running executable.
That's right. This is the order. Not the auto, but this is his limit. That's the data space. Where's the other one? IO tower. There we go. That was easy. This. Run, Leon! Run! The tension was helpful.
Out of the way.
Not really. This is supposed to be like a really tense scene, but it just doesn't feel it at all. Keep the heart also. The old guy. Sure. Die already. Bye-bye. Oh god. Oh, good god. What the balls? Oh, there we go. Communications. Let's go!
Warning! User control is terminated indefinitely.
No good.
Leon, let me try.
This just stick it in the hole!
Stop at once!
Bon appetit!
That's literally what
Don't
she does.
Don't talk with your mouth full.
What? What are you loading?
Really? Really? I mean, I know that I made the joke, but I really wasn't actually expecting them to do that.
Nothing's come in yet.
Leon, come on!
There.
All right!
shiny.
What's it like?
This is very strange.
That's Williams' magic.
Huh? There's a power booster for me. And flight routines for the solar sailor.
Meaning we're set?
Well, like you users say, we won't know till we give it a try. We'll need a sailor to reach the MCP, so let's get to the simulation hangar.
Tron learned a new ability. Good for him. Right then. Let's save. No, that's not save. I don't suppose it will be as easy as just. Nope. Nope. The simulation. Fuck. Why are there the book guys? Well, what's this one? Something. I don't. Oh. Okay. The thing I was looking for. Right here. Convenient. Yes. Ooh, thank you. That's just interpreted. Yeah, okay. So, what? The low polygon count for the like platform, and then the high polygon count for the tail. It makes the tail of it look very strange.
You've got to keep a lookout. The MCP isn't going to just let us waltz in.
Hey, can I have a ride? Oh god. The thermal is overloaded. Eliminate the enemy. It's too way down. Wait, what the fuck just happened? I did a dry form and nothing happened. What? I've been gypped. What? That's some baby back bullshit. Big match, mate. Then there won't be a bad thing there. Oh, come on, I'm killing things, and yet nothing. Howie? Okay, now this time, I'm in master form.
Give me strength. Let's go.
How is it that they weigh more when they're dead? It makes no sense to me.
The MCP is straight ahead.
Time to settle things for good.
Nice chest. I think I'll help myself to those chests. Yeah. Some cum. And an AP boost. All natural. Don't need no AP boosts. I say that, I think I've used like 100 of the bloody things already. Certainly feel like it. Map?
There.
Cosmic Arms. Highly increases strength and magic, and extraordinarily increases maximum AP. Woo! Holy Mother Jesus! That is actually quite a lot of them. There we go. Some more cum plus. Okay. Okay, so once we finish this world, I think I'm going to call it there for tonight. Look, it's a dreidel!
Who was that?
Sark, the MCP's number two.
Tenacious little bugs, your time is up! Prepare for deresolution!
Try if you want, mate.
This is it. Run!
Running executable.
Data transfer.
I'm pretty sure he's just sort of stuck underneath. Okay, that was one of the easier ones. Hey Chowderbutt, how's it going, man?
You're very persistent, Tron.
I'm also better than you.
Modest.
Would have made a great team.
Catch, bitch! That's not how you catch.
Now for the MCP.
This thing is the MCP?
That's it. Ugly, isn't it?
Tron, don't you understand? We don't need users.
It's cold
we
here,
advanced.
Too.
They're superfluous. Be a part of me, and together the world will be ours to control.
MCP, you still don't get it, do you?
Sark!
Jesus Christ, that head.
All my functions are now yours.
Does he now know how to catch? Oh no, he just took some steroids. Sumo. Okay. So my fight isn't really against Sark. Howie? Okay, so I attack his feet. Ow!
There. Yeah. Yeah. Take
attack his feet, and then I can attack his head. Hey Daisy! Happy New Year! How's it going? Owie. Fucking doing acrobatics and not hitting a single fucking thing. Good to see you too. You know what? Fucking. Yep. You get it? I don't know what else. What else can I do? Did it, didn't they? Ow.
This is it.
Okay. I now have a slightly better idea of what the fuck is going on. Nice butt. Get a nice butt. Pretty much only going to be using for Kingdom Hearts, Dragon's Dogma. Those guys are crazy to swim. I don't know what happened. I just... Fuck. Clash. I hate you. And love you. And just generally... Fuck.
This is it.
Is it easy even on critical? Because I can tell you, on critical, it's a hell of a lot easier. Okay. I did it, Mom! I did it! I know I'm gonna hit it. Uncritical, maybe. I have nothing but disdain for you and your shins.
Data error detected.
Seriously, you got up and then immediately got knocked down. Die a couple of times and learn its attacks. Fuck you, Clash. Look, I'm learning, okay? No. I really do hate you. Shit.
Yeah.
Clash! Feels like I'm playing Dark Souls all over again. People telling me how to kill off. Yeah. Come on! Oh my god. Come on, come on. Kill him, kill him, kill him. No. Okay. Yeah, up this. Boink. Nope, but it's still good enough to kill you. And just please die. Thank you. Thank you. It's such a weird fucking dreidel shaped thing.
I see Tron has a silly side, too.
I learned it from you. Of course, I do have my silly limits.
Okay, then I'll tweak your program when I get back to the user world.
You? Maybe we better not try that.
Aw, how about it, guys? Singin' Tron? Dancin' Tron. Sound good?
Yeah!
Okay, fine. But before I crash, Sora, Donald, Goofy, and all the users out there, thank you. You really helped me. You made me so much stronger. You taught me what friendship is truly all about, and I'll never forget it. As soon as I met you, I knew we were going to defeat the MCP and free the system. Isn't this what users do when they're sorry to say goodbye?
It's a first for me.
Gorsh, Tron, it's like a promise that we'll see each other again real soon.
Okay, well then.
Aww. It's nice to see Goofy get and Donald actually get a bit of love.
I promise.
Where are you going? Oh. Tron.
I think he fucked us.
Things are settling down in town. The only Heartless left anywhere are the local variety. And it looks like there are fewer than before.
Now if we can just get those three back in one piece. You're here!
Welcome back!
How's the town?
A-okay!
Not a single trace of the MCP, either. Everything's back to normal. We made it.
Hey, why the long face? What happened?
Tron just disappeared!
And he promised we'd see him again.
Ah!
What's happening?
Greetings, friends. System is up and ready for user input.
Tron!
Stay in touch.
Yeah.
Hey, stop that. It tickles.
Tron is ticklish.
How about this?
Please stop that.
I think Tron's been hanging around those guys too much.
Wait, wait, just a moment. I want to show you something I dug up from the system archives. You can see the town back when it was first built.
I wonder if my computer is ticklish.
That's right. I remember now.
He remembers?
Just like the old days.
I'd be fascinated to ascertain as to when the town got such a dreadful name as Hollow Bastion.
You know, this town had another name once. Radiant Garden.